Hey, what's going on, guys? Weekend Wolf here. So as you can probably tell by the title of this video, yes, I am creating a Black Ops 3 emblem. This is not something that I would technically do or usually do, because usually I just create my emblems kind of like that, but recently I have gotten into the emblem creating style, you know, with a sped up creation video and all that with some awesome music to go along with it. But anyways, that's aside the fact. You're probably wondering, you know, why are you creating a Black Ops 3 emblem? Didn't you, like, get the game and create one when the game came out or when you got it? Yes, I did. But one day, I got onto Xbox Live and all of a sudden my emblem was gone. Like, it was just poof, gone. So, I didn't really like that. And I was gonna create a new one, so why not give you guys the chance to see how I create my emblems on Call of Duty Black Ops 3 and on the Xbox One, and yeah. So literally this is just going to be like a speed thing. I don't know if you guys are into this, but quite honestly, I find it to be quite cool to see how people do stuff. And basically this is how I do stuff. So you can kind of take it as a tutorial, but you can't really take it as a tutorial because I kind of changed my mind in the middle. But that's just me. I was trying to update it. So, anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more amazing content like this. And until next time, see you guys later.
I smoke too much. I drink too much. I tell myself that I can't stop. We could see clearly now. Could see clearly now. Never can stop. We could see clearly now. We could see clearly now. I drink too much. I tell myself that I can't stop. We could see clearly now. 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 We could see clearly.